Cyber attacks are underway every second of every day, and learning how to protect a network isn't enough. To really understand cyber attacks, you need to think like a hacker and know how to break in.
As educator, what we are actually trying to teach students are what are the problem area. So how the attacker can attack. We don't just teach them actually on paper. We really say you got to do it, because otherwise you don't know how to defend.
Since 2002, Syracuse University Professor Kevin has trained thousands of educators from around the world on the latest cybersecurity techniques using his custom-designed labs.
Students learn better from doing.
Yeah,
but to actually do that is very hard.
Yeah,
so this lab serves that purpose.
In his workshops, funded by the National Science Foundation, participants can safely attack and defend networks without the risk of doing any harm.
What I provide is a contained environment. Mm-hmm. They launch an attack inside their own computer. So inside their computer, they have multiple computers actually.
Yeah,
so they're attacking from one computer to another. Sometimes we simulate some of the server, for example, google.com, but they're actually running inside our own computer.
The goal is to boost the next generation of computer scientists and cybersecurity students, making sure they have the skills and are ready to adapt in the rapidly changing online security landscape. Professor Dan Bennett from Edinburgh University came to the Syracuse University campus to participate in Dew's workshop. He says his opportunity to work with a worldwide leader in cybersecurity education will benefit his students in Pennsylvania.
I hope to take some stuff that I can take and put in the classroom pretty directly. One of the things that's going to be wonderful is we teach them some techniques, but then when they go to when they see these, they'll understand much better why we teach them some software techniques.
And Dew says the material in his workshops can help students across several tech disciplines who all need to be thinking about security.
In your computer, there are a lot of doors. Many doors, they're not locked.
Dew also just published the second edition of his computer security textbook that is currently being used by more than 80 schools.